a few ways how to spice up your room. So
soon you'll be humming to these melodies like a plague. I'm so contagious. I'm still here. No, I'm not going anywhere. So here's a kiss. Kiss to all my haters. Buckle up, baby. I'm not taking maybe. Strap your heart down to the flow. I'm holding on crazy. Clenching for dear life. You won't throw me off. Throw me off. You're like a roller coaster. Move and shake me side to side. Yes, then I know. But I'm making me right. Like a roller coaster. Move and shake me side to side. Yes, then I know. But I'm making me right. We're going up, we're going down. We're going up, we're going down, 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 down. We're going up, we're going down. We're going up, we're going down, 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 down.
Then stick a big piece on the back where all the washi tape ends, so to secure. Then add two pieces at the both ends to secure the big part. Now be sure to close off the second part. So I'm doing the same thing. And then close off your kaleidoscope. Now I'm going to show you how to make the light switch. Be sure to have washi tape for this or duct tape. So customize your washi tape however you want. And there you have it. Now I'm going to show you how to make this bead bowl. You can use other things. So basically all you have to do is throw beads or maybe fake petals. It's your choice. Now I'm going to show you how to make this pen and pencil holder. So throw some of your pens in.
Bang, bang, bang.